I'm Ted Cruz, and I approve this message.
Does Beto O'Rourke think refusing to stand for the national anthem is disrespectful?
No, I don't think it's disrespectful. And I can think of nothing more American than to peacefully stand up or take a knee.
Texan Tim Lee stepped on a landmine in Vietnam.
I gave two legs to this country. I'm not able to stand, but I sure expect you to stand for me when that national anthem is being played.
In November, where will you stand?